Oh. Damn, the stream elements not have any sort of transition. That's a little bit annoying, but probably. Please stop dying. I need to turn up my audio so people can actually hear you.
I just kind of twisted my hip a little funky. A little funky wonky. My friend keeps drawing Silvally things, and I was just like, my dog!
That's
Because
crazy.
I joined the original like Splatoon server at like the height of my Pokemon obsession. And of course my legion, my leading of the legion of the
Oh
ship
my.
Bede and Gladion, which is I'm still part of the legion. It will be real for
Sugar's
me.
here.
Sugar.
Sugar is here, and they said they just have the autism yippee sound effect.
I love going yippee.
I know. I'm like still trying to make sure my audio isn't too loud.
I mean, I do have Able still on my screen.
Oh, I hope all of my audio's. I'm using Streamlabs this time. Look, there's a watermelon inside another watermelon. What?
Watermelon.
What's that a reference to?
Watermelon inside a watermelon.
I don't remember. Both Khalil and Sugar are in chat now.
Hello. Oh, wait, are we streaming right now?
Yes.
I've been rambling this whole time.
No, but I was on my starting soon, so like, no one was hearing anything.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Listen, I'm a little st- I'm still waking up, man.
Did you eat lunch?
I ate a late breakfast. I did something.
Fair enough, I guess. I went to go get Arby's, so. I feel like I don't know if. Since I'm using Streamlabs, I'm testing out all of its settings because I used OBS before, and OBS was kind of shit. I'm gonna be for real. And I'm wondering if my alert box works because I have it set to
I'm my little star. I'm a star in the sky.
yeah.
I'm the true galaxy cat. Space Cat Boy. Yeah, hell yeah. Fuck OBS. All the cool people hate OBS. For real.
OBS was good to me. I just couldn't figure it out anymore.
Oh my god, it's Big Smoke's 369 XXXX. Yeah, I would kill OBS. I hate OBS. I hate OBS. It lags my computer. I hate it. I hate it so much. React? I wanna react. How do I react? Hype. Yeah.
What?
I'm reacting.
For what?
I don't know.
On what?
On Twitch. They like have like a react thing. I just did a hype. Welcome to the chat room. I'm in the chat room now. Or I guess you could say the chat room meow. You get it? Because cat.
I'm gonna lose it with you.
Teehee, I didn't do anything wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, whoa! Yo, look at this emote. Look, it's dancing.
You got a dinosaur, bud.
Silly's in chat, for real.
You're gonna have to look at chat for me while I'm draw.
Oh boy, I'm gonna be on chat duty. I'm your mod now. Don't ask me to be your mod. I can't read for shit. Listen, I'm a writer, but I'm also illiterate. You have to remember this.
What the fuck does that mean?
I'd be a good mod. I would get overwhelmed very easily.
Oh my god.
I'm also doing schoolwork at the moment, so I'm a little busy. Teehee. Flips hair. Yeah. Magenta. I don't want magenta. I want purple. I want something purple. Purple. Yeah, purple. I say it like meowth. Purple. Pop in chat. Wise words from Lenore. So true. I'm out of a job now, man. I mean, I'd rather be noir than a stranger. So true, sugar. Poiple. Yeah, the Pokemon Poiple, I always, like, its name is Poiple. It's kind of like, if like Meowth first discovered the Pokemon and was just kind of like,
oh, you know what would be a good name for this guy? Poiple.
And they were just like, oh, Poiple? And they were just like, no, Poiple. Fuck. You know what? Yeah, we're going with Poiple, whatever. And that's how it became a thing. We see between me and her focal stim was just Poiple. Oh, no.
Poiple.
No, it's becoming a vocal stim of me. How dare you? You're infecting me with your... tism, I guess? Lovely thing, 10 out of 10.
Aren't you already autistic?
Yeah. I'm just getting, like, autistic squared. I can get autistic cubed like my beloved Trislami. That's so true. I need more autism. I need to grow my power. I'm not powerful enough. I need more. Vaccines give you autism? Well, I'm about to become autism squared, bitch.
For
legal reasons, I must inform the public that vaccines do not give you autism, and I do not believe that. Thumbs up emoji.
Thumbs up emoji.
Heart emoji. Alright, sparkling heart emoji specifically.
Sparkling heart emoji.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm so sleepy.
Bro, I've been the fucking eeper this entire day.
Dude, well, I'm starting to get EP.
To people, it helps me stay awake and not collapse on the ground. I don't know if it has to do with me being anemic, with me wanting to collapse on the ground and die and die. Could just be my brain.
Sorry, I got scared.
Jump scare. They're getting an upgrade on your autism subscription? Yeah.
I got scared because Raya liked my tweet.
Oh, Raya. I like being in Raya's chat a lot because
Raya, I don't think Raya's in my chat, obviously.
Yeah, No. Not that Raya. I like being in Raya's chat whenever she's streaming. Because I just say really stupid shit and it makes her laugh. And that makes me happy. That's my secret. Want to be funny? Just say shit. And then, like, half of the time,
wonder.
The other half, people will just ignore you. And you just carry on. It's ultra autism where I just say shit. Like, with
why
no
is filter. The goal like that? What the fuck?
The what?
Hold on, I'm trying to see if I can add something.
Where the hell do I make? Wait, how do I make? How do I make? How do I? How do? Oh, I'm an idiot. I closed out the wrong tab on thing. I was using that tab to get colors. Oops.
Why does that look like that? I'm like testing out a lot of things.
My sample goal.
Why is it like that?
36. 36 of what?
I don't know.
You have 72,488 days to go. What do I have? Twitch note. New Prime loot? I don't have Prime. Shut up. You update your black card? What? Is that like the card you use in order to buy stuff off the black market? This is your black market credit card. It's awesome.
Hold on, I'm trying to see why it's like that.
Cause like, you can't just buy stuff off the black market, like, with your credit card. They can trace you for that, so you get the black market credit card. That's all like, spooky and has the word black market all over it. You don't commit black marketisms? Yeah, sure. Nods head. I have to. I see. I understand. And be like,
what the
an
fuck?
Arrow that's like trying to point towards me that's labeled the joke, and it just goes over my head and then keeps going.
Wait, how many followers do I have?
No matter where you are in the world with any card. No, it's the official.
Oh,
branded,
I think I got it.
It's the official branded black card for the black market, where it's just like, hi, sir, I would like one organ, please. And it's just like, oh, you have the black market card. Would you like a discount? And it's like, yes, sir, please.
What the hell are you talking about?
You wouldn't understand.
I was trying to... Okay, so what I added to my screen was a follower goal. To try to get... Because on Twitch, to get more perks, you have to have 50 followers, I think it is. And I have 27 right now, so...
River, what's your star sign? Sugar.
Don't ask me. Yeah, sugar. Don't ask me.
Sugar, what's River's star sign?
Fucking Christ almighty.
What do you mean, what? What is River Blue Star's star sign? Libra? Okay, let me find it. Ow, my hip. Yeah. Libra, Libra, Libra. There it is. Found it.
What are you looking for?
I have a blanket that has all of these star signs on it, and the constellations glow in the dark, and it's also really soft.
That's crazy, bro.
I like wrapping it around me, and when I go to bed, I like snuggling into it. The autism special interest of space will never go away. It is with me forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
Fair enough, I guess.
Associations are for an affiliate? Yeah, that would be good.
I think affiliate is 8 hours of streaming, 50 followers, 3 average viewers, and something else. Don't trust anyone who's a January Capricorn. What do you mean you learned that from experience?
Like, I don't know much about star signs, and I don't particularly go into the belief, but like, genuinely, for real, why are, if star signs aren't real, why are Leos like that? Sugar will understand that joke.
Oh no.
Sugar, I don't think you know my birthday, so just from like vibes alone, what star sign do I give off the vibes of? I need to know if I pass Sugar's vibe check. What are my vibes? What am I vibing about? What are the vibes of my cranium?
You should ask Sugar for a tarot card reading.
I've gotten tarot card readings before. They're all horrible. I always get the really bad ones.
Sugar does card readings for me sometimes. I forget what they are.
My sister always... Positive Scorpio or Raging Yet Caring Cancer? Good guesses... Unfortunately, that would be incorrect. I am. Hold on, let me find the star sign for dramatic effect on my blanket. None of you can see this. This is for my purely my own enjoyment. I can't fucking see anything. I am struggling. Where is she? I think it's up here. Yes, I am a Sagittarius.
When is your birthday, bro?
Somewhere.
Brother.
It's like somewhere around there. But yeah, I'm a definite Sagittarius. Wait, Sugar, aren't you a Sagittarius? I feel like I meet a lot of Sagittarius.
Are they? No. Wait.
You, yes, Sugar, you. Really, star signs and the Capricorn signs? I don't know, not my thing. Yeah, that's fair. I don't either. The only thing I know things is because of my sister. Shout out to my sister. And in general, shout out to my siblings. They're really cool and awesome and cool and great and awesome.
They're not watching the stream.
If I know they're not watching the stream, but if by some like cosmic order of the world they see this, they're awesome. And also L plus ratio dab. Scorpio with a Leo sun and Cancer moon, awesome. I don't know what any of those words mean. I just know I'm a Sagittarius. And the reason why I like that so much is because there's a Beyblade based off of Sagittarius.
Oh my god.
It's called Sagittario, and it was the main character's Beyblade in Beyblade Metal Fusion, which I watched when I was little. Tell you things about the world you probably wouldn't believe that would destroy your perception of your reality. So true. I know everything. Like, it's just true. I know everything. And yet, I do not tell anyone anything.
Why am I coloring? I told myself to just do line art first, but then I caught myself coloring something.
Bruh, you need to do everyone's line art. Yeah, look at all those.
Yeah.
Look at all those scrumblies.
Scrumblies.
And they're all titled and titled artwork. Good job.
What? You want me to title them all, brother?
Yeah? Why is... Oh, right. That's your, the thing that covers your photo. So fucking cat. You look so silly.
Yeah, that's what I use. That's what I use to,
So true. You just simply are Bob Ross's reincarnation. It's true. I know. I know things.
Are you sure?
I can unfollow you. No, I'm not gonna do that. Wait, I could test your follow thing.
Sure, I guess.
More, wait, oh my god, I forgot to show you what my wife said about your comment on Sherb. What was my comment on Sherb? I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
Oh god, what did I say?
No.
I always say stupid shit without thinking.
Do you want to test the follower thing? Because I don't even know if it's going to work.
Here. Unfollow. Like, wait a minute. So that way the thing, like, loads and stuff. And, like, I'm loading and then it loads. And then follow.
Oh, that's so loud!
Oh, god. Alright, now you know to like, turn it down a little bit.
Oh my god!
Yeah, Sherbert does look a little squished. Like, he just looks like that. His head is really circular.
What the hell? Wait, no. Do it again. I just changed something. I think you'll like it.
Okay. Hold on, let me... turn on stream audio. Make sure it's low because it was
It's
loud.
Not stream audio. It's just
should appear in a second. I might have unfollowed and refollowed too quickly for it to thing. Hold on. Yes, unfollow.
The follower thing's gonna have a stroke, but I'll reset it anyways. I don't really give a shit, I guess.
Beep boop beep boop beep boop 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 beep boop 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 beep boop. Concerned that an unknown user
at all? Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Don't know about that one, man.
Definitely an assassin.
What?
Sugar sent me the fucking thing in DM.
Oh my god.
This said, why his nose angled that? He looks like the neutral face cat meme. hell nah.
Also, I'll reset my follower goal thing in a minute once you refollow and see what I did.
Yeah.
Cause I'm probably gonna try to make like my own alerts. I feel like that'd be cute.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do for it though. Like, should I just do the stars? Do I do more Nova? Do I like pull up like another OC?
Yep, that's my wife right there. I told you she's real. Will I reveal her? Probably not.
I guess we'll never know. God damn it, Sugar. I'm gonna fucking lose it with you, bro.
Ah, yes, Big Smoke. How oddly peculiar. So well put. But yeah, you're gonna, like, reset your follower thingy and then your follower thingy and then stuff. Just tell me when to follow.
Yeah, you can now. You just have to look at the stream for what I did. It's funny.
Okay, follow.
Please tell me it works.
Blink, 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 blink.
Alert box.
It might not do refollows. Oh my god, my dog just...
Shit, you right.
I heard her claws, like, scraping against
Hold
the
on,
door.
I'm gonna run to the restroom very quickly.
Alright!
You can talk to Sugar and Khalil more.
Hello! It is I, the Noir, the only source of your entertainment at this moment. Go piss, girl. So true. So go piss, girl. Is gonna take your rights away? Yeah, probably. Probably. Currently, technically I am still locked in a streamer's basement. I don't remember what I did, but the streamer said they locked me in the basement. Don't snitch, please. My bestie in Christ, the receipts are staring at you in the face. I don't even need to snitch. You're incriminating yourself. Listen, I didn't even do anything, man. Just some copium on your end, I guess. You have Bluetooth earbuds, you goofs. Oh, hi, River. Are you listening to us? Hi. The path to building a community which takes 50 followers and 5 people chatting. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, I'm sorry, besties. Meeple. Eeple? I'm Eepy. Yeah, R.A.P. Sugar. They're gonna fucking die to River Sands once they get back here. They can hear. They can hear you. But they won't. I don't remember the rest of the words to that song, so I'm stopping that bit right there. I only watched Frozen 2, like, once, I think? You can check that in the analyst section of Twitch underneath achievements. Yeah, that's a good note for the otter. Ah? Yeah, ah. Me too, Sugar. Me holding up a tiny microphone to Sugar. Is it true that you are a sugar bee and you do arts with a Z? Just scream.
What the fuck?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
You say you forget I have Bluetooth headphones. So
no,
can I just walk to the bathroom and walk back?
I knew for once you said I have Bluetooth headphones, you loose. That for at first I thought you were just big smoke. Which is why I had, like, a delayed reaction.
I have Bluetooth headphones, and I have my phone, so, like...
I am the cat. I'm, like, staring at my little star icon.
You like it?
Yeah! Stares autistically at my little star guy.
I still need to figure out how to test the follower thingy.
I'm a Luma. Yeah! He's cute. I'm a little Luma.
Everyone's a Luma. Sugar and Ro are like by default on my desk, so.
Yeah. Cause those are the besties.
Vero's also the one who drew this for me, so.
Yeah.
Vero, Sugar, can you do me a favor and give Vero the Twitch link? I want to. Wait, is Vero at work? Wait, shit. I want to yell at them.
What is the Tanuki doing? That is the real question. Sorry, chat, for yawning so much. 3 o'clock and I'm still the eepiest eeper around.
Once it hits, like, 3:20, though, I have to, like, stop streaming, because I have to go pick up my brother.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
I could just put my screen on a giant BRB and be gone for, like, 10-15 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to keep talking.
I'll entertain the crowd as you
go on. If you want to.
If I might run out of energy, so I might be quiet after a while, but I will try my best.
I could just. Can I just put like a video on?
Well, Sugar wants to speak. Let them speak.
But no, I will not be silent.
What do you mean? What do you mean? I wasn't silencing you. I was saying let you speak. I'm on your side. Everyone's so mean to me.
Wait, I messed up the follower goal thing. I have to fix it now.
She's so mean to me.
I am, of course, Slash J. Thinking about that one Amori gif that's like, are you Slash J or Slash Sirius?
There, I fix my follower thing, but it also just looks really fucking stupid because I misspelled affiliate, so.
Don't worry about it. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, you. You really did misspell affiliate. Girl. Hold on, I have to like zoom in for this. Affiliate. Affiliate? Really? You didn't think to like look at the word you were typing and think and like say it in your head and go, that doesn't sound quite right, does it? Just, you didn't think about it at all.
I don't want to edit it again, I'm being for real. Because I have to restart the goal and put it back on every time.
I don't know what the fucking affiliate is. What the fuck is an affiliate?
It's fine. This whole stream is about me being bad at everything, and I'm bad at spelling.
River Blue L. That's what I'm gonna call you from now on.
What the fuck?
You're River Blue L. Plus ratio. Get dunked on. And gay people can't spell. True. That is factual. Gay people.
I am both bisexual and have like the lowest attention span.
Me too, bestie. And I don't spell affiliate like that. I have ADHD, I have autism, I am gay as fuck.
I don't know if I have autism, I'll be for real. I haven't gone to a psychiatrist yet.
Yeah, you should go to a psychiatrist. To psychiatrist. I know you're working on it.
Oh my god. My mom's getting my brother to a neurologist soon.
To figure out what's going on in that brain.
Yeah.
Pokem. So careful about talking about personal life stuffs.
Yeah. I'm just saying, I've never heard of neurologists before, though. I'm being for real.
A neurologist?
Yeah.
Like, you've never heard the term?
Yeah.
Interesting. Neurology is the study of the brain. They're gonna study his brain.
I thought it was just the nervous system, I'm being for real.
It's mainly the brain because your brain's essentially made up of a bajillion nerves.
I guess true.
Like a fuck ton of nerves. Nerds? Like the candy? No, shut up. Shut the fuck up. No, I didn't mean to put that out of my backpack. Go. Yeah. Oh, it's not that's not even the highest level yet. What the fuck? I am in Spain without the A.
What are you playing?
I'm playing one of those iPhone merge games. Listen,
you're kidding.
I play white suburban mom games, okay? This is simply just what I do.
Oh my god.
It's not my fault this one actually has a story, so I got invested.
They have a story? Oh no.
For real, they have a storyline in this game.
Like, God damn it.
Like,
They're actually trying. I can't just not play the game when they're like actually
in the water.
A good one instead of just being like AI spam. I have to give them some credit, man. The only time ads player if you like do the skip the time thing to get to and watch this ad so you could get the thing quicker.
That's the only time they play ads, which is actually pretty nice. You could play Minecraft. I do want to play Minecraft. Minecraft fun.
I'm still thinking about Loot Sing, that stuff about the SMP thing. It's in my brain.
The war.
I'm wondering what they're gonna say about everyone.
Yeah.
Cause I feel like there's some people in that server who already know a bunch of the SMP members. Mm-hmm. So like, I don't know if they're gonna try to like completely put away bias or have some of it there.
Yeah, I bet there's gonna be like a lot of like competition and stuff. Not even like people like being competitive with each other, more just like they have so many applications that they're bound to have like a lot of really good ones, and they're going to be like, oh, how do we pick this?
I wonder.
I am wondering, I'm pondering my orb. Do you ever ponder your orb?
Who's repeating me? Star?
Do you ever ponder your orb? Sounds like somebody who doesn't
Sorry, Hombre's messaging me, or they're pinging me.
Ping. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? I color-coded all of my classes, so that way they look like a nice pretty rainbow, and in on the calendar, it's all like in order, but for the next week, they scrambled it up. I hate it.
Hello? Goob!
Hello, what's going on?
Goob's here.
Goober! What a goober. Welcome, goober.
The fucking follow thing worked. Oh my god.
Was it, like, blasting through your eardrums this time?
No, but the gif I put on it worked.
Oh, I'm stupid. I wasn't paying attention to the gif.
Hi, Goob. I also posed there, apparently, so...
Milo stole my damn tortilla. No! The tortilla!
He stole it.
Jay says hello. I'm talking on behalf. Hi, Goober, and hi... say hello to Jay. Whoever they are. I do not know a Jay.
I hate Poe.
Oh, it's Poe. Okay, now I understand.
Yeah, because it's J-Poe.
J-Poe, yeah. I forgot that, like, yeah... I just call him Poe.
Yeah, that's what I call him, so...
But yes, hello, Goober. Welcome to the chaos, where the otter is flying, and I'm saying really, like, dumb, out-of-pocket things.
No, look at the SMP general server.
Oh, God, what did you post? That's my gift!
No, everyone's response to the guinea pig one.
Guinea pig. Free him. Free him. Save him. Suffering.
I love...
Why does the duck have flippers? It already has flippers.
Hello, man.
Also, you should probably title your, stream, like, drawing all of... Like drawing resonance SMP characters.
I put I'm not gaming, I'm drawing.
Yeah, but that's a little vague.
It's because last time I fucking messed it up and I.
Do you want me to write it for you? I can write it for you.
What?
I can write your title for you.
I think it's fine. Because it shows that I'm not gaming. Because I'm not.
Yeah, but it's it's a little vague. In my humble opinion, I don't think it's a good title.
Oh
I can help you out though and think of something. I was about to message
Taco Tom.
Taco Tom, what the fuck? What the hell?
You're here.
There's no way that's Taco Tom. Taco Tom's not real. His favorite food is not tacos, and Tom is not his real name. So therefore, he is not Taco Tom by virtue. He is not Taco Tom.
That's crazy, bro.
I was about to do the Bratz thing. No, get out of my head, get out of my head, get out of my head. Because you said, you're crazy. And I was crazy? I was crazy once. I'm not doing that bit. I'm not. You can't make me. I'm not.
Please.
I've come to make an announcement. No, I can't. I don't know if I'll get Twitch sniped for doing the I've come to make an announcement thing. Probably not, but I'm not taking any chances. Thinking about my tortilla man, I was in the middle of making good ass tortilla. Oh, tortilla comma man. Okay. I thought you were describing an OC only known as a tortilla man.
Brother.
Like either a character who really likes tortillas or a character who is a tortilla or one who makes tortillas. The tortilla man. Yeah.
I forgot to
leg. You're making food, man. Now I'm thinking of tortillas with like a good queso dip.
Ew.
Damn, that would be so good. Don't you? You're dumb, you're stupid, I hate you. Give me $200, I hope you die.
No, I don't feel like it. I'm busy that day.
I don't care. Oh, we got our flour tortillas now. Don't touch me, just- You like corn tortillas?
You like corn?
You like corn tortillas?
What the hell? Sugar, bestie in Christ. I only
it's
like
so
flour.
Grainy and gross feeling in your mouth. I hate it. It's like chalk. I like it.
I only flour like flour tortillas. I only like flour.
Oh, so good with quesadilla. And then corn. It's all crumbly and gross. I've had corn chips before. They're yucky. I don't like ye. Corn tortillas are invented by people who use it as a toilet paper. Facts.
Oh my god.
Factual information.
I'm gonna fight your sister, Sugar. I swear to
I'll
god.
I'll fight your sister as well.
Yeah.
I may be small and spindly, but I got chompers. I'll bite at her. Arr. Ow. I shouldn't have clicked my teeth. That actually really hurt.
Oh my god.
Owie, owie. Owie, owie.
I'm so sleepy. Fuck.
Feels like a hate crime. Is it because I'm Mexican? No, you're just wrong.
I'm Mexican too!
Hey, wait a minute, yeah.
I'm Mexican, Sugar! Did you forget?
Wow, I can't believe this. Wow.
I fucking
they say
cannot.
They know, but do
they know?
Does he know?
Do they know?
Do they know?
Corn is gross. I'm sorry, Bessie.
Corn is a weird one for me. I can like it, but sometimes I really don't. It's a weird taste for me. I have to be in a specific mood in order to like corn.
What's that? What's the other tortilla? One time I had tortillas that were really buttery. It was fucking nasty as hell.
No. Fucking oily tortilla? Disgusting.
No, it was like buttery, dude.
Yeah, it's like sort of oil consistency.
I literally could not.
Slippery tortilla. Do not like.
What kind of tortilla chips I eat? I don't know. I eat Santitas a lot.
Flour tortilla chips. flour tortilla chips, the regular ones that they serve at you at the restaurant. The corn ones are so much thicker, and like...
I eat, like, at home, like, I eat Santitas pretty much a lot.
Bro, in Texas, there's like a million, billion, bajillion Mexican restaurants.
That's true as fuck.
It's amazing, it's amazing. Good fucking food. I could eat literally all of the flour tortillas. Just give me some flour tortillas, give me some queso, and boom!
I don't like queso, though.
You're just weird, okay? Shut up.
To the private account! Do not take me off the private account!
Damn!
Oh my god. That's fucked up.
Damn, no more private account privileges.
What the fuck?
Actually fucking murdered. This fucking image. Okay, I'm closing out of that image. That's real good.
I'm yawning so much.
Eeper alert.
No, I need to wake my ass up.
You're an eeper! Wake up, bitch!
I will take Sherb.
Sherbert? I love Sherbert.
Nora, do you want a cat?
Yeah.
Do you want an orange cat?
Yeah, that's like... And then I'll get a black cat and they'll be best friends.
Look, you're gonna get Sherbert. I'm gonna go steal Sherbert and then I'm gonna drop him off at your house.
Awesome. I can't take care of a cat though because my dogs would try and chase it around.
Oh shit, I forgot you have dogs.
Yeah, I have two. They're huskies as well, which is like the worst fucking breed of dog to have around cats.
It's your nephew.
Yeah, we're deporting your nephew.
Deporting your nephew to Texas?
What wondrous things comes out of my mouth sometimes.
Oh my god. Did you wanna still rewrite my title?
What?
My title. Cause you hate it. Yes.
I mean, fair, he's a white man, he'll be right at home.
Taco! Taco! Taco, where's Taco right now?
What in the world?
Is Taco still in the chat? Why did you respond to me and the SMB server with the fucking guinea pig gift too?
No.
Bald.
This is how I like am like seeing the server, just like looking over, like, huh?
So confused by.
Oh my god! I like itched my nose, and now I have just the overwhelming scent of soap in my nose, and I can't get rid of it. I can taste it in my mouth.
No.
Every time I breathe, I taste soap. I fucking inhaled it like a drug. Oh, fuck.
Oh no, mustard streaming. Hold on.
No, I'm not good, sugar. Oh, fuck. Man's for it. Yeah. River is, getting their followers to the Affilicate. You know, the Affilicate. I'm still gonna bully you over that.
Mustard's, like, judging people's Minecraft skins. Thank you.
like that, maybe.
Hold on. I don't have to put my name at the end of it.
Shrug.
I can... You know what? I'll copy and paste this in front of the I'm not gaming, I'm drawing bit.
I still kind of taste soap. It's horrible. Yeah. I don't know how that happened. I didn't wash my hands recently. I washed them like this morning. Why did I inhale soap?
Okay, my stream title should be changed now.
Yeah, it is.
Great. I like how one of my tags on my stream is like otter stuff. I think that's funny.
Yeah, because I mean, you are the otter.
Dude, last night in VC, Rhea was like, "Hey, River." Wait, no, you were there. But I did not fucking hear Rhea talking to me for a hot minute. And I thought I was hearing things, I'm gonna be for real. I was so scared, dude. I thought she was gonna say some whack-ass shit to me. But then she's just like, "Oh, did you see Alice's new ref?" I'm like, "Oh, shit." Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Alice's new ref.
Yeah, I got so scared, dude. Because I thought they were gonna say something goofy out of me. Horrified. Terrified.
Scariest moment in your life. We're yawning too much.
Fuck! I hate Procreate. Why is it like this?
Average Procreate experience.
So true. I want to try to land as many of these guys as I can. Then I want to work on my VTuber model.
Mm-hmm. You gotta finish these guys quick because, now that the applications are closed, it's just a matter of time before new people get accepted.
I guess that's true. I think Loot said that tomorrow they're probably gonna say who got in.
Oh shit.
Cause like, tonight is the night that they're gonna go through all the applications.
Yeah. The dawn of the final day. Pretty sure I'll literally just, like, die of a heart attack if I, for some reason, get in.
I think I will, too.
Yeah.
I wanna see if Mustard will look up my Minecraft skin.
Have you made it?
No, because they're just ranking Minecraft skins.
No! Playing Minesweeper and I died.
I'm going to kill Mustard!
Happening? What's... Oh, sugar. Eat. Go eat. Get sugar. Go eat. Get sugar. Eat. Consume. No more fainting. Smacked you in the face. Eat. I don't care! Eat some more! Get a good snack! get some like Cheez-Its or something.
Good, you I'm better gonna be-
lose. I'm gonna lose it. So, Mustard's doing like skin ranking, right? And I told them to put me in there, right? They open my skin, like my normal Minecraft skin, right? They're like, "Why do you look like Gregory from FNAF?" I'm like, "No."
What? Ain't no way you look like Gregory FNAF. Literally, ain't no way.
Because of my shirt and my pants. Because on the Nova skin, it's the same.
Ooh. Oh my god. Actual disrespect. Damn, you got told you look like a 10-year-old boy.
If I VC with Mustard tonight, I am going to kill them. Not literally, but I am going to yell at them. I cannot believe it. Vero!
Vero!
Vero's here! Oh my god!
The Tanuki is here.
Vero, you're not gonna believe it. I just got compared to Gregory from FNAF Security Breach. I'm gonna lose it. Yeah, Discord says I'm streaming. Yes! So okay, Vero, you know that SMP I've been telling you all about that me and Noir applied for? One of the members is streaming right now, and they're ranking Minecraft skins. And I was like, "Hey, I forgot to put myself on Twitter, but can you still look up my skin?" And they're like, "Alright." And they look it up. And you know, it's like Nova's like beige pants, her blue shirt, I have like the boots and the hair and everything. And they're like, "Why do you look like Gregory?" I'm like,
"Damn, can't believe this."
I cannot. Vero? Vero. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna actually lose it. You did not just say they're not wrong. Oh my god. This is a hate crime. This is...
Yeah.
Damn!
I drew Nova as spammed him one time. Didn't I? I think I did. What are you watching?
I'm watching Mustard's stream.
Dude, they put my skin on A-Ring, though, I guess. Jake's here.
Jake? What the hell, Pasqua draws?
Jake, you won't believe it. I stopped using OBS and I'm on Streamlabs now.
Yeah, because OBS kind of suck.
OBS was being homophobic. Jake, you have a star too. I'm making everyone who's on my stream usually a star. No! Look! Where's my other stack? We have Noir start. Let me turn on the background. I have Toast. Look, Jake, there's yours! I have Poe. I have Taco. Taco's not shaded, I just realized. I have to fix that. I have Scrump. Dom, Vero, and Sugar are also on here. I'm gonna shade tacos while I'm thinking about it. Shut up, Jake. Tuck-a-Tom doesn't always need to be Aubrey.
Arby.
I had Arby's today, even though I had Arby's last night. It was kind of funny. It's because last night, I didn't get my curly fries, and I was really sad.
What does Tuck-a-Tom Star look like?
Oh my god, the Splatoon challenge! You want me to play with you? In like 15 minutes, I have to go pick up my little brother, right? But I could play afterwards, because the challenge goes to like, what, 5? Pharaoh, I'm not a hater! I have things to do! I have a little brother I have to pick up.
I think I'm gonna leave stream for a second, because mustard got to my skin.
No, okay. What'd they say about yours? Oh, there goes Noir. Noir's dead for a minute. But yeah, Vero, and like, when I pick up my little brother, I'll DM you and I can play. Because I do want to do the challenge, I'll be for real. Vero, it's fine. It's like 2 hours long. I just need like 20 minutes. What even is the challenge? Oh yeah, we could probably go do a challenge plus Splatoon and Meme Galaxy. Jake, in Splatoon 3, they have like these challenges things. Like, there's one where you're able to jump really high, one where it's only the Trizookas, one where it's only like, where it's really foggy and you can't see anything. No, it's not a trend. It's like an actual in-game challenge, and on the Twitter, they'll like post. Sugar, Jake doesn't play Splatoon, okay? You can't blame them. Jake doesn't play Splatoon. Sugar, please, like, go eat some almonds or something. Please don't faint on my stream. I am so tired right now. I'm like spacing out really hard because I told myself to wake up today and I was gonna try to stream really early and then stream really late until my parents go home. Because, like, familia, I have things to do. But that didn't work out because I slept in really bad. I finished the Seesaw Ref today, I guess. Like, today's been a productive art day, I guess. I'm thinking about redoing another, like, one of Nova's outfits, though, again. Like, the latest one that I made, which is, like, her Secret Keeper one. I don't like it anymore. So I'm gonna redo it again. Because I don't hate the entire design. It's just, I don't really like, the skirt anymore. Because I feel like it looks a little too out of place. So I need to figure out how to make this skirt, like, actually work with the entire outfit. Why are you trying to make Sugar cry again? Jake, you're not allowed. That's my job. Oh, about to start. You should do that, like, right now. It's fine, Taco Tom. Oh, you're at work. If you're at work, why are you watching my stream? Oh my god. Where is it open though? Is it right here? It is. I'm dying. What about Taco Tom? What do you want from them? You know I like threatening people. That's funny. God damn it. I am trying not to die, but like, and I have to reorganize my gallery again, cause there we go. I'm like done with half of them, I guess. How many do I have left? 8, 16, 17. I love telling myself to draw like 29 characters. Holy shit. I think I might quit now though. Hold on, let me make sure my ending screen actually has my audio. I love my audio not working. Is that one there? I'm sorry, Jake. I have to go pick up my little brother. I will probably stream tomorrow though. Cause what's tomorrow? Thursday? Thursday. I can do that. But that's all I have. I say. Dragon cannot survive. I have to go pick him up. He's not gonna like walk home. That's not good. I'm not, you know what? I'll throw him for you. Anyways.